was a warning sign that if you talk enough sense, then you'll lose your mind. And I'll use you as a focal point, so I don't lose sight of what I want. And I move farther than I thought I could, but I missed you more than I thought I would. Right in front of me, talk some sense to me. And I found love where it wasn't supposed to be. Right in front of me, talk some sense to me. Shift gauge of how much to give and how much to take. Oh, I'll use you as a warning sign that if you talk enough sense, then you'll lose your mind.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Brentwood's annual concert for A Winter's Eve. I'm Ben Rousseau, and along with the one and only Amelia Hadfield, we will be your MCs through tonight's incredible show. We have a wonderfully diverse set of performances for you tonight.
Thank you to the dancers for that winterful performance. Now, next up, we'll have Jonah Miller, and how do you pronounce that name?
It's Ben Rousseau, yeah.
Ben Rousseau.
Thank you. Bailey.
Thank you.
to wake me from my dreams, oh why? 'Cause that's Christmas to me. I see the children play outside like angels in the snow, while mom and daddy share a kiss under the mistletoe. And we'll cherish all these simple things wherever we may be, oh why? 'Cause that's Christmas to me. I've got this Christmas song, song in my heart. Ooh, ah, all the stockings by the Christmas tree. Oh, why? 'Cause that's Christmas to me.
I've heard it said that people come into our lives for a reason, bringing something we must learn, and we are led to those who help us most to grow if we let them, and we help them in return. Well, I don't know if I believe that's true, but I know I'm who I am today because I knew you. Like a comet pulled from orbit as it passes the sun, like a stream that meets a boulder halfway through the wood. Who can say if I've been changed for the better? But because I knew you, I have been changed for good. It will maybe that we will never meet again in this lifetime. So let me say before we part, so much of me is made from what I learned from you. You'll be with me like a handprint on my heart. And now whatever way our stories end, I know you have rewritten mine. Distant world, who can say if I've been changed for the better? But because I knew you,
because I knew you, I have been changed for good.
And just to clear the air, I ask forgiveness for the things I've done. You blame me for,
but then I guess we know there's blame to share, and none of it seems to matter anymore.
Like a comet,
like a ship blown from its mooring by a wind of the sea,
girls. So this is actually Kenya's fifth year and Sasha's fourth year.
Kenya, what has it been like to be part of Brentwood Performance for the last 5 years?
Well, it's been really amazing just having the opportunity to have so much exposure to the arts. I think Brentwood's done an amazing job at representing the arts in all capacities. It's just such a great thing to look at, to see all these individuals just flourish in the arts.
Sasha, can you tell us a little bit about being part of the Brentwood Dance Program?
Yeah, it's a really amazing group of girls this year, and we're going to Disneyland in February, which is really exciting. It's really nice because we do all different styles of dance, so you get to be really rounded out as a performer. And it's also really good because no matter what your experience is or skill level, you can be put into a group of dance at Brentwood because there's so many different levels, which is really nice because everybody can participate.
Both of you have been in the musical for the last 3 years. Can you tell us a bit about that?
Well, this year we're doing Spamalot, which is really exciting. Last year we did West Side Story, which was a more sad and serious musical, but this year it's going to be really funny, so it's really nice to be in, and it's going to be really fun to watch.
Yeah, and it's a huge ensemble musical, so it's really amazing to see all the talented performers in their respective parts and just have super good times together and just grow as a cast and build relationships with everyone. And yeah, it's going to be really fun, I think.
Thank you. So after the next performance, we'll have a brief intermission, so feel free to join us in the foyer for some refreshments. And now please welcome the vocal ensemble.
Thank you. I'm sitting 30 feet away from you and I can hear you talking.
Thank you for that lovely performance. And now before we get too excited about the jazz coming up next, Ben and I would like to start a little piece of our own.
It was the night before Christmas, and through Roger's house, every creature was stirring, and even the mouse.
Our stockings were pushed to our ankles.
That's fair.
In the hopes that Mr. Patel soon would not care.
The students were walking, snug in their keds, while visions of winter break danced in their heads.
When from the foot center arose such a clatter, I sprang from the common room to see what was the matter.
Whittle House boys had climbed up a ladder?
No. What to my wondering eyes should appear but a miniature sleigh and 8 tiny reindeer?
With a little old driver, so grumpy and swell, I knew in a moment it must be Patel.
More rapid than dolphins, his coursers they came, and he whistled and shouted and called them by name.
Now Mertland, now Sully, now come on and fix them.
On Collis, on Clausen, on Don and McPherson.
Demanu and Manum, and get them in call.
Now dash away, grit and joy, dash away all.
Let's give it up for the jazz band, everyone.
Thank you. sidewalks, dressed in holiday style. In the air, there's a feeling of Christmas. Children passing, people laughing, meeting smile after smile. And on every street corner, you'll hear silver bells. Even stoplights blink up bright red and green as the shoppers rush home with their treasures. Hear the snow crunch, see the kids bunch. This is Santa's big scene, and above all this bustle, you'll hear silver bells.
Yeah. world's done shaking, the world's done shaking me down. The world's done shaking, the world's done shaking, the world's done shaking me down.
Yeah.
Thank you to the rock band. So while us gathering here tonight is mainly to showcase all that our amazing performance community has to offer, we'd also like to acknowledge that the proceeds from tonight's show are going to the local Cowichan and Valley Food Bank, helping support families and children in need.
Right outside the Brentwood gates, the Cowichan and Valley Food Bank serves 4,000 people every week, 40% of whom, sadly, are children. The Food Bank is a nonprofit organization that has been serving the community for over 30 years. They provide food baskets for families as well as lunches for school kids. It's events such as these and support such as yours that allow for this amazing service to be provided.
I think it can be easy to take for granted all that we have here in our beautiful corner of the world. But as we gather here, surrounded by friends and family and friends that are family, I think it's important to take this lovely backdrop of music to be grateful for all that we have.
The arts have a unique ability to transcend language and reach something within us that is an integral part of the human experience. Throughout every society, throughout every era, art and music have been created and celebrated to emote and band people together, reaching emotions deep within us.
Academics are cool too. Let's give it up for Chris and Alana, everybody.
Like the ones I used to know, where the treetops sing and children listen to hear sleighs in the snow. I said I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just every Christmas card I write. May your days, be bright, and may all your Christmases be white.
I said I am dreaming of a white Christmas, with every Christmas card I with the treetops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. Christmases be Christmas card I write.
May your days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases be.
Thank you.
As this winterful night comes to a close, we'd like to finish off with some more Brentwood prose.
And then in a twinkling I heard in the caff, the yelling and laughing of the meeting of staff.
As I pushed in my chair and was turning around, Out the Livingston came, Patel, with a bound.
His eyes, how they twinkled, his dimples, how scary. His cheeks were like roses, his nose like a cherry. The fire in his eyes lit up like an ember, with the mustache that Kenton finally shaved after Movember.
He sprang to his sleigh, to his team gave a whistle. In a sigh, they want us gone in their side like a thistle. But I heard him exclaim ere he drove out of sight, happy winter to all, and to all a good night. Almost a cappella, everybody.
Just like a movie, it was just a
like a song.
I was so scared to face my fears, 'cause nobody told me
that you'd be here.
And I swear you moved overseas.
That's what you said. Like a movie,
Nothing more to say.